All right, it looks like we might have one of our first really big news stories in the amusement industry in 2021. And it starts with Kentucky Kingdom here. So this morning, Wednesday, February 17th, Kentucky Kingdom tweets out, "Today was really an emotional roller coaster." So that sounds quite interesting. So that sounds like, you know, something big is going on behind the scenes. I don't think they would say that, you know, if they were about to announce a new ride or something like that. Then next, another tweet, "Read between the lines." It's hard to decipher this one. But then later on today, they released this teaser with a hashtag, a new story. And it's got 6 question marks, so that's obviously a date. And then there's a map in the background with all these circles and then all these lines connected. So I think maybe the read between the lines is referring to this map. Corkscrew Convos, at Corkscrew Convos, was quick to point out that the circle locations on this map correspond to all these other places, and these are actually all attractions owned or operated by Herschend Family Entertainment. Well, so that kind of goes to, well, maybe Herschend is looking to buy or to operate Kentucky Kingdom. Well, that would make sense for Herschend, because if we go to the story from KnoxNews.com, so after 10 years of leading the Dollywood company, President Craig Gross will return to Herschend in a new role as chief operating officer of the new growth and opportunity group. He will support the acquisition of new theme parks, attractions, aquariums, and investment partners. So right there, this was from, I believe, yeah, November of 2020. So right there, that's saying Herschend is looking to expand. So it looks like they're trying to acquire parks. Well, it seemed like maybe Kentucky Kingdom could be that first park. So the biggest thing that kind of gives it away for me is in this little teaser they posted, you see this leaf here? Well, what's the symbol for Herschend Family Entertainment? The leaf. So to me, it looks like all the clues are pointing to Kentucky Kingdom and Hurricane Bay either being bought or now will be operated by Herschend Family Entertainment. But that's just my theory on this rumor. I'd love to know what you think. Let us know in the comments below if you agree with this or if you have any other theories or ideas. Thanks for watching.